Keeping time to the rhythm of the drums is none other than the man responsible for bringing music to the newcomer school. Volunteer Michael Van Patter saw a need here where immigrant students come to learn English and adjust to American culture. So he started a music club, knowing that music is the universal language.
The principal, Jake Henry, is a friend of mine.
Okay.
And I've just admired what newcomers have been doing over the last few years so much. And he approached me, I guess, sometime last year and just told me about the need for, that there's a lot of students who are really interested in doing music stuff, but there wasn't really a staff person who was kind of responsible for that. And just the desire for a music club. And so we just started talking about what that would look like. And there was a huge just interest in it and a lot of talent.
For his volunteer work both here and at Lindley Elementary, Van Patter is the GCS Volunteer of the Month.
Newcomers is an incredibly special place, and it is unlike any other kind of community that I've ever seen in the ways that it really, really brings cultures together in a safe and peaceful environment, and the kids that are here are amazing.
On behalf of American Express, I'd like to give you this gift bag, and included in there are some merchandise from American Express, as well as an American Express gift card worth $25.
Okay, thanks so much.
That's for our appreciation for everything that you do here at Newcomer School.
You're welcome.
For his hard work and dedication, American Express awards him with a gift card and a gift bag, as congratulations go out to Michael Van Patter, GCS Volunteer of the Month for March 2010.